When I was a freshman in high school, my brother just went to go play ball in the SEC, and I wrote down a list of goals. One of those goals was to play in the Under Armour game. One of those goals was to win a national championship. One of those goals was to be an All-American. And as I'm just sitting here now, I'm a junior now, and I've slowly accomplished a lot of those goals.
Second down. Harrison, the pressure, gets rid of it. That's going to be intercepted. Marlon Humphrey. Alabama brings a blitz. And they got to Jeremy Johnson just as he let it go. Got the rush. Dobbs gets hit. Ramsey into the corner.
Good coverage. Wow.
Intercepted.
Wow.
The 29. Play action. Allen. Come back.
First down in the game.
Unbalanced, man misplay already.
Lewis slips the tackle, but he can't get by the second man.
Texas A&M.
There's no doubt. And another interception. Or an interception, I mean.
Yeah, that's the first one. Marlon Humphrey. That's Dak Prescott. The lefty, and he gets it out to the flat, complete to Christian Collis, and Collis lost the football. Was he down or not? They say Alabama has
Hugel's field goal range quite yet. Watson downfield, jump ball incomplete. Well defended.
This attempts 67 yards is a quick hit.
Completed depth already in the linebacker position. Second and eight, deflection, intercepted. Humphrey. Scores! 64 yards and 8 plays. The big 3rd and 11 conversion to Stewart, the key play. And now an onside kick. Griffith, and it's caught. And Alabama's got the ball back. Marlon Humphrey, the corner.
I've decided that, you know, you can't play football forever. I'll have happier days off the field than I will on the field. And I've decided that I'm going to forfeit my 2 years of eligibility and enter the NFL draft.